Ace Bailey wore both a St. Pat's and a Leafs sweater in his Hall of Fame and Cup-winning career. Twice, he was the Leafs scoring champion, and in 1929, he led the NHL in both goals and points. When his career was tragically cut short after fracturing his skull in a game against the Bruins, Ace became the first player in North American sports to have his number retired. Of the tragedy, Ace would simply say, "It's all part of the game."